the emergency department. When you go to the emergency department, the reception staff will ask you to tell them your name, where you live, and your date of birth. They will also ask for the name of your family doctor. They will ask you why you have come to the emergency department. The reception staff will put all of this information onto their computer for the doctors and the nurses to see. They will then ask you to wait until your name is called. Sometimes the emergency department can be very busy and you may have to wait to be seen. When your name is called, you will be taken to see the nurse. You can show her your traffic light assessment, as this has lots of important information about you.
Things that are important. Medications, things I like, things I don't like. Okay. Right, thank you very much for that. Okay. Do you want to just have a sit down?
Yep. You're lovely.
She will ask you what has happened and find out what you need.
Just have a little feel around your elbow, around here. You'd have a little feel down here and see if you saw anywhere. That's what we'd normally do.
It's been bleeding.
Okay.
Because the doors are not wide.
And your thumb. And we'd look all down here. Normally. Can you move your fingers? Can I just see the other side of your hand? And turn it over for me.
Oh.
It's all okay around there.
Once she has spoken to you and examined you, the nurse will tell you if you can go home and what treatment you would need. Or she may tell you that you need to see a doctor. The nurse will then show you where to go to see the doctor.
Turn left.
Okay.
That's the way to X-ray, and that's where we're going to put you in a bay as well.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay.
The doctor will ask you or your carer some more questions. Once she has all the information and has examined you, the doctor will tell you what needs to happen next.